400 million years ago, marine life, both plant and animal, is fairly well distributed over the whole world. The world climate grows slightly warmer and becomes more equable. Vegetation, now for the first time, crawls out upon the land and soon makes considerable progress in adaptation to a non-marine habitat. The URANTIA Book, Paper 59, Section 1, Paragraph 2.